Hey guys, welcome back to Star Wars The Force of Awakens. The Lego version, I mean. Sorry, it's been a while since recording, I'm just taking a little breather because I'm working a lot, so let's continue on part two. Let's see what, C-3PO needs.
Master Poe, I hear that once again you are to bravely embark on another perilous mission. Mm-hmm. I do wish you the best of luck in your endeavor. After you have successfully completed your assignment, perhaps you could return to me. I would dearly like to revisit my pivotal role in the rescue of Admiral Akbar.
Okay. Wait. Oh, yeah, this way. Collect golden rings to awaken the Force. To the outdoor. Outdoor, the Force awakens. Okay. I need to go over here, apparently. Oh, you're gonna break it in.
You sure that's safe?
I know what I'm doing.
You need to drop it in.
Whoa! Watch out!
Yep.
See, what I was doing there was messing up really badly.
Yeah, I got that.
That was funny. I need both, apparently. Oh. Wait, here it is. There we go. Now we decide.
On you go.
Which way? Oh, right, left. Where's our enemy? Whee! Okay. Right now. That way, and you go. Thank goodness.
Thanks, BB-8.
Sorry about the accident, Poe. I promise it won't happen again this week.
Yeah.
No, wait. Make that today. I don't want to make promises I can't keep.
Okay, let's do this. Yes, King Azori.
Is anyone going to give me a stepladder?
Jaku. Wait, Jaku. Yes. Here we go! Woohoo! Chapter 1. Assailant on Jakku. Luke Skywalker has vanished in his absence, and the Sith First Order has been risen from the ashes of the Emperor and will not rest until the Skywalkers. The last Jedi has been destroyed with the support of Republic General something leads us to a brave resistance. She is different to her brother. No can gain can help. I don't read all that. It's too hard to read. Ooh, Jakku. What the heck? Oh, this the game, okay. I thought someone was on my TV. I'm blocking away, but not. Oh, this don't look good.
Ouch.
Ouch. Ow. Okay. Oh man, that's great.
This will begin to make things right.
Well, because of you, now we have a chance.
Without the Jedi, there can be no balance in the Force.
The General's been after this for a long time.
For the General? To me, she's royalty.
It's gonna go well.
You have to hide.
You have to leave.
Uh-oh. Of course.
Okay, if you don't have a weapon, then grab one now. The First Order's on our doorstep.
Whoa, that was loud.
First Order's almost here. Move yourselves.
Okay, did not see him. I was not paying attention. I was talking to her. Oh, kid in the face. It is.
Oh no, no, no! Did someone change the code? Told them to leave it as 1, 2, 3, 4. It's completely secure.
Oh, that is a dumb code.
The door open and the hidden switch to activate the weapons cache is in there.
The panel's probably just glitched. BB-8 can override it from the control box up there. Now I just gotta figure out how to get him to it.
Oh, great. Oh. I managed this kid's arm work. There.
Should be enough bricks to build a couple of different devices if you need to.
Let's do this first. That's wrong, isn't
it? Probably need to build something else first to get your friend up onto the crane platform.
Oh, right. This is a long play this game, so.
Bricks if you break apart that device you just built.
Yeah, shut up. I know. I played this game before, but now it's been a long time. Bam! Bam! Here. Now a... Okay. Remember this. Careful. Darn! Not that! This thing! The guy! Oh! Which way? There's that. That way. There. Oh man, that's bright.
Great, thanks. Also, could you find the hidden switch in there? I'll be honest, I'm totally spaced about where it is.
Yeah, we're just talking like that. Oh. All right, this. Okay. Jeez, that is so bright. Turn my face out, it hurts in my eyes. There's one.
Great. And there's one last cache in that hut in the balcony. Go see what the delay is, will you?
The balcony.
There should be some more in that other hut.
Hey there! Listen, one of the weapon caches is hidden in my hut, but the door's power supply is flat. You any good with electronics? Ugh, why didn't I just get a regular door with hinges and a handle?
That's funny. Yeah, it's hard to do. There.
Round up the weapons. I gotta go check on the fortifications.
Fortifications? So I break all this junk? Apparently so. Okay, get all loot. You build it. What? Wrong. Need a fall. There's Sue. Bong.
Okay, if you don't have a weapon, then grab one now. The First Order's on our doorstep.
Dwight. Oh, cutscene. They're not bringing my car, aren't they? They're not bringing it, aren't they?
A squad that way.
Ew. That's gonna bring me in it. Alright, crash. Yep, I knew it. Great. I guess that works. Stop taunting me. I didn't mean to talk over that.
Yeah, but I don't see a blaster turret around here. Build one? Sure, why not?
I'm gonna get ready to talk first. Ow, ow, ow. Right. Good lord. What do I do? Keep shooting? I didn't even get that. I don't know what you guys are saying, but okay. Oh. Hey, come on. Who was talking about right here? Oh, up there. I think who was yelling at him right here? Right. Yeah. Okay. That works.
Of what they're building.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's right. I unlocked Dasha Prometi.
What?
Prometi?
Get into cover.
Okay. What do I do? Oh. Oh, R2 is right. Ah, that hurt. What am I supposed to do?
More stormtroopers. Watch out, stormtroopers.
I am about to die.
We got bad guys incoming.
I'm gonna die. Oh no. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
I'm glad I teamed up with you instead of Kras.
Finish, finish. Do not dare shoot me. You know what they mean? Ow, ow, ow. Ah, died. Ow. Will you stop talking to me? Down.
Another transport incoming.
We don't have enough cover here. Shoot the fuel cells.
I keep bringing it into this. There. Epic. There's one. Headshot.
Can scan it or something, right? Can you see any weaknesses on it?
Hit it where it hurts!
I'm hitting that button. Get out here.
Yes.
Come on. Right there. Yes. Epic!
Yeah.
So many will do. I killed once, but I don't care. Now what?
I said don't move.
I'm trying! I think something just crawled up my pant leg!
Die. You too.
Nobody holds me up in my own village.
I gotta get these guys to safety. Your friend is just north of here, near his hut. Hurry.
Okay.
It's okay. There's a water tower over there.
Oh. Never. I almost launched him into fire. There we go. Ow, ow. Is it too heavy? Stop it, stop it, stop it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Ugh, it's so annoying. There we go. There's bad guys in there, isn't it? It's driving by itself, pair. Okay, it exploded. What the heck?
Flametrooper! I gotta get the tech up.
Oh, great, a flametrooper. I know it's water he's spraying, but it's a flametrooper. Huh. Popcorn.
Hey, what's that?
They're shifting. Yes, I can. I can fix it. Come on, get out of here. Need Chewbacca for that. No.
The plane is catching up. It's leaking.
Right. I was wrong. This side. Corner.
You probably have to move the tank back before you can use it.
Oh. How do I turn it?
You probably have to move the tank back.
I know, shut up. All right. Why is there a fish in that water? It makes no sense. Did I move all the way right? There's a... No. I did it all the way. Oh, wrong one. Okay. Alright. Oh no, we cutscene. Uh-oh. Is that... No.
Look how old you've become.
Something far worse has happened to you.
You know what I've come for.
You get as far away from here as you can. Do you hear me? I'll come back for you. It'll be all right.
The map to Skywalker. We know your father. And now you're going to give it to the First Order.
The First Order rose from the dark side. You did not.
show you the dark side.
Thank God. What has happened?
Search him.
And he's dead.
Put him on board.
Oh crap. Great.
FN-2187. Submit your blaster for inspection.
Yes. Where is it? Oh, nice one. None knows. Ooh, we got X-ray. And FN Poe just, I can't, BBH. Gosh, I pronounced it. All right. Let's see what happens. Continue. Oh. All right. I'm putting this in another episode. If y'all enjoyed this, please let me know and see you in episode 3.